first hook through his nose cartilage to slow trial him, he can keep his mouth. And then the second one was just above his lateral line, through the tail fins, and roll him over so the hook point faces forward. And it's just a matter of putting him in so he can swim and putting the boat into gear. And then I'll just give him a bit of assistance. I'll just lay him out there and we'll slow trial him around.